Idoko Michael is my name. I have come to appreciate the Almighty God for his faithfulness and for preserving my life from sudden death last week. 6 days ago, I picked a drop from Jahi to Panteca. On our way, we came across VIO personnel, and they asked a taxi driver to stop. He refused. In the process, one of the VIO officials began to drag with him. And then the taxi driver moved forward and hit the Keke Napep. The Keke Napep driver jumped down, came and held him. The VIO officials and the Keke Napep driver, they began to drag with the driver. And all of a sudden, he maneuvered out of the queue and speed off. As we were going, we looked behind us and we discovered that two other bicycles were after us, including motorcycles. And I told the taxi driver, stop. He said, no, as it is now, if he stopped, they will burn this vehicle. And from behind, we were hearing armed robbers. These are armed robbers. Thief, thief, thief. So I said, what do we do now? It's better you stop. He said, it is too late. That, am I new in this Abuja? If he stops now, this vehicle will be burned down and the two of us will die. So at that point in time, I raised up my head and I talked to God. I said, Lord, I am innocent. I'm not a thief. Let the prophetic and apostolic mantle working in dunamis vindicate me on this matter. So he continued to move until he said, oh, I remember one mechanic workshop now. Let's go there. But before we go there, people were already waiting for us with sticks and stones. So the moment he parked, they surrounded us. Before we could say anything, the rear windscreen was condemned. We want to come out. They said, no, you guys are armed robbers. At that point, the law spoke, your dunamis ID card. So I brought out my dunamis ID card, and then from one of the windows, I said, dunamis, dunamis, listing, dunamis, dunamis. Then one fat, big lady, I'm sure she's from Delta, she stepped forward and looked at me in the vehicle and said, now, dunamis church, should they go? I said, yes. She said, I'll be dunamis now. Then another person joined, dunamis. Another person joined, dunamis. Then, at that point, there became four, three men and one lady. So they now said, we are not burning this vehicle. Let's hear from these people. Oga, come out of this vehicle. The moment I step out of the vehicle, one man came out of the crowd and said, is this the man you are calling a thief? He's a pastor in dunamis. I know him very well. He held my hand. He said, you don't know me. You are a pastor in dunamis. Who is saying you are a thief? Come this way. So one of the police officers said, can you tell us what happened? I said, I'm a passenger. I boarded this taxi from Jahi. On our way, VIO stopped him. And he refused to stop. In the process, he moved and jammed Keke Napep. The Keke Napep driver jumped down. And the two of them began to chase us. The next thing I began to hear was, armed robbers, armed robbers. So the police officials called the driver. Who is this man? He said, he's a passenger. I carried him from Jahi. We're on our way to Panteca. But this is what happened. Because I don't have the vehicle particulars, nor driver's license. That is why I'm running away from VIO. Then, at that point, those that came to destroy the vehicle began to leave one by one. One by one. Listen. Then, from the crowd, one man stepped forward. You say, Oga, you are not entering this vehicle again. That is my car. I will take you to wherever you are going, free. So he helped me and moved my things from the vehicle. Then another person stepped forward and said, please, I want to follow you people. I want to make sure this man gets to where he's going safely. That was how they took me and dropped me. I have come to return all the glory to Yahweh, the Almighty God, working in dunamis worldwide, who has preserved my life. I say, may his name alone be glorified in Jesus' name.
But are you a dunamis pastor?
No, I'm a worker.
They are located in pastor for his deliverance. Hey! That is how God works in the midst of crisis. The person was asking him and he was looking confused. And the person said, are you not a dunamis pastor? I know you. Under such circumstances, he could not answer. He just kept quiet. Upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, there shall be holiness, the sons of Jacob shall possess their possession. I'm sure he's talking up departmental tag or something.
Departmental ID card.
All right, the departmental. I see some wearing such now, like the type that she's wearing there. All right? And departmental. And he was holding it on. See, that is service to God. Saved him. You shall serve the Lord your God. He shall bless your bread and your water. He shall take away sickness from you. The number of your days, he will fulfill. That ID card is what they give to the workers. Ushers have it. Some have it. Like that's what he's wearing on his chest right there. That kind of identification. That saved him when death was looking for him. You will not die before your time. Look at your neighbor. Say, don't be a bench warmer. Be in active service in the house of the Lord. Shout the loudest amen. Give the Lord a praise as you take your seat.